Doug Summers knows what's in. Sorry about that. Listen, little Missy, I don't know if you remember, last time we were here, you bashed me over the head with a kendo stick.
You brought it in the ring.
Hey, don't confuse this thing with facts, all right, buddy? Leave the facts out of it. I deserve nothing, sir. You sit down. He's drunk, so I'm gonna throw him out of here. Listen, it's 2015, all right? A girl can do anything a guy can do in this world. I admit that. That's why when I, in the twilight of my career, sought out a partner and a manager, I found the best damn female restaurant I could find. The most athletic, the smartest, the craftiest, the best of them all. So I understand the value of women. But if you want to go round and rousy on me, just know I have no problem with smacking you right in the middle of this ring. All right? You don't have so, watch your back, because I'm going to be in there. This is who you really got to worry about. Woo! But I have no problem with knocking you down to the end. Just for a moment.
She's not afraid of you, man. She's not afraid of you.
Go get it.
I know. Look at that beautiful smile. Yes! guys. We'll see you next time.